still playing pretend? Do you wait for me there? In my memories, I hug them with all I've got. Sometimes your heart will hurt. Sometimes your light will dim, and sometimes your spirit will break. The world will come crashing down with no warning. You have to look out for you. You have to let go.
Let me know.
For a chance to tell the first family ain't that easy to impress. Broken hearts put up around the house, gold medallions. Apologize for accepting the exhaustion. Already setting. Apologize for forgiving and for having no cold bone. You apologize for having ain't nothing without laughter. Them long thank you. Hummingbirds, tree, singing towards the sunshine. Day, over here.
Welcome back to my channel. Fucking Friday, TGIF. It is 7 o'clock now. I got up this morning at 4 to go to the gym, as you guys saw. I have day at work today, so I'll be done at 12:30. I have plans to go get my nails done. I want to get these off because I'm just not feeling them, and hopefully I just want to do like the dip powder just so I get a regular nail length. Like I can't with these nails anymore. And then as always on Friday, I usually come home and clean. Right now, I'm just gonna go to work. So that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to be on my way to work. Lately, I have been listening to just poetry. I love how peaceful it feels. And lately, I've just felt like that's all I wanna listen to. I'm also like really big into writing poetry. So listening to her poetry and then thinking about like the poems that I write, kind of along the same lines, so I guess that's why I relate to her so much. Her poems have helped me through a lot of shit, a lot of breakups, a lot of mental discouragement. Great day planned tomorrow. Devin is coming down, have some plans, so stay tuned for that. We can go ahead and get this day over with so I can go do what I gotta get done and come home and relax.
Blinding. Do you want to know too much? You want to hold and touch the sun just... The good thing is, I never took you too serious.
All right, y'all, I'm back. I just got home from work. It was a half day, like I said earlier, and I got a lot done, which I'm very happy about. Go inside and change, and then I'm gonna go get my nails done, and then I need to go to Walmart because I need to pick up a couple things. Eyes look so fucking beautiful right now. What the hell? Just got my nails done. I love them. I took my acrylics off. These are my real nails. Like, wow. Did the dip powder. I'm in love. Like, I'm never doing acrylic again. I'm just getting the dip powder. I was like, what's your name? Because you're about to be my nail tech. I love that. Go to Walmart. It's 3:14. So I was in there for like an hour and a half, but it's because I had to soak off my acrylic, so that took long. Well, we're about to go to Walmart. I'm fucking starving. but I don't usually eat out, like fast food or anything, so I just found out that my skin is glowing. Do y'all see this? Is this what wearing sunscreen does? Oh yeah, that's another thing I wanted to get. I can get it at Walmart with sunscreen. But does wearing sunscreen do this to y'all? Because I just started wearing that shit. And okay, I'm done being full of myself. I haven't even left the parking lot yet. Finna go listen to my poems and drop to Walmart. Okay, just got out of Walmart, secured the bag. The only thing that I didn't get was the sunscreen. I don't have the specific kind. Oh my god, turn down. I'm probably just gonna have to order like a big thing off of Amazon, which is fine. So I ended up just getting hair bows, the vitamins, conditioner, and I got a tongue brush. I'm gonna go home and I'm about to pee on myself. I should have went, but I didn't feel like going in that bathroom, and plus there was like a lot of people in there and I was getting anxiety. Just had to leave, like, but I'm about to pee on myself, so hopefully I can make it home. Ooh, okay, just got home. I'm trying to hold my pee, but it's really hard actually. I am home, I am feeling good. I'm about to get myself a pedicure. We have the lights and all the polishes. And I know some of y'all are probably like, why don't you just get a pedicure? Well, I have blisters that are healing on my feet and they just look ugly. They're like healed now, but the skin looks ugly. So I don't want them really to like touch my feet, because they're probably gonna try to scrub it. So I'm good on that. I'll just do my own. So, and I think I'm just gonna do white, because that's my go-to. Sorry, I just had a stretch. It's 6:30 right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and get ready and go to the gym, get that out the way. I'm going to DC today. I guess I'll just get like a good hour in. I'm gonna do full body, so I'll be done by like 8:30, and that'll probably won't give me enough time to get back and get ready and eat something. But all right, here's the fit. Just black tank top, black legging, and when I wear tank tops, I like to push it up in the back. I can show you like this. It just looks cute. Don't mind my bed, because y'all know that gets fixed after the gym. So we're about to go get. We are at the gym, but they don't open until 7 and it's 6:52 right now. So I'm literally just sitting here waiting. They probably hate when people do that, but I don't give a fuck. I'm trying to work out. Why can't they just open it early? Like, I just don't understand. Why is it still on the schedule? Go back to 24 hours. Thank you. All right, Sunzo. I gotta go to CVS to get a prescription. and then I need to go home and start getting ready. So let's go. Okay, so this hairstyle that Lissette did that I really want to try. Just like she said, she goes for styles that keep her hair out of her face, and I'm the exact same way. So first I'm gonna put my mousse in, and then I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. You part it in the middle, and then you part on the sides, and then you take the front two pieces and you slick them back, and then you just let the rest of your hair kind of dry. Like, oh, it's basically like a natural headband. Okay, and I'm gonna use a thin hair bow to tie my hair back. To drink. No, I'm just playing. Okay.
You mean it's close?
Where are we going?
I was looking at exotic hookah.
Okay, just went to the some little hole in the wall, and I got banana runts. She said it gives you like a sativa feeling, like you feel the high in your head, but like your body is gone. So I was like, I like the way you're describing that. I'm gonna have to try some of that out. And Devin over here is annoying. Y'all, I just had to show you how close Devin parked to the Devin. He said it's his prestige. Yo. How do you feel right now? I've never parked that close.
Golden,
you feel golden that you did that?
Yeah.
That's scary.
Are they just playing TikTok songs?
Did they just say the F word?
Yes. Oh, wait, no, no, put it back on me, put it back on me. You look good. What the fuck are you talking about?
Wait, take my thingy out. Give me a minute. Oops.
And what if I did suck off your thing? Then what? Then what? What you gonna do about it?
I was just gonna open this one.
Scenario! There she was. The hottest story goes. I'm gonna drop a few lines of that. Shows no shame. She said she wanna go.
I've never seen a black squirrel.
Maybe. Because as soon as we got in that bitch.
Bye-bye, city. Alright, it is 10:20. I just got home, so I'm tired as shit. I am about to set new one I got. Then I'm gonna take a nice ass shower and take my ass to bed. It's been a long day, but a good day. Long but good day. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Take a shower, and I'll talk to you guys when I get out. I'm probably just gonna like get out and be like good night to y'all because I know I'm gonna be feeling so good. I'm just gonna wanna get into bed and just knock the fuck out and not wake up to any alarm. I'm not gonna set an alarm. So it's gonna feel so good. So, all right, let me go ahead and do my do. Guys, it is about that time. I'm out of the shower. I decided that I didn't want to like get my hair wet or anything because if I did that, I was just gonna have a towel on my head, and trying to sleep in that is not comfortable because my hair is gonna take forever to dry. So I just decided to leave it dry until tomorrow because I'm gonna wash it tomorrow anyway. So I'm just gonna try see what happens with sleeping in this bonnet. Got nice and cozy in here. Got my lights on. You can't see it. Well, you can kind of see them a little bit, but got my fan on because, you know, no matter how cold it is, we're gonna sleep with the fan on. That's just how I maneuver. Close my closet door so I don't feel like no monsters are staring at me. Good night. If you made it all the way to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. I know it was probably a drag. Be sure to like it if you enjoyed the content. And subscribe to my channel for more videos. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.